This workspace already has the Write To schema edited, but what if I suddenly realize that I also need to transform the data in other ways? For example, I may need to modify the geometry of the features, calculate new attribute values, or reproject the data. Well, you're in luck, because this can all be done in FME using objects called transformers. Transformers can be found in this window, called the Transformer Gallery. You can find transformers by either inspecting the full list or browsing by category. Here are the transformers under the Calculators category. In this workspace, I want a transformer that will calculate the area of polygon features and supply the value to an attribute on the writer schema. So, the transformer I'm going to use is the area calculator. To add it to the workspace, I simply double-click on it. In order for the transformer to process the features, I must connect it into my flow of data. I do this by dragging the transformer until the highlighted corners appear over the connection. Then I release the mouse. Transformers have a cogwheel button that opens the Parameters dialog window. Here is the Parameters dialog window for the area calculator. To match the writer schema, I will change the name of the attribute created to Park Area. Notice that the input port on Park Area has now turned green. I also want to convert data between coordinate systems, and so I'm going to add a reprojector transformer to this workspace. When I have used FME for a while and become familiar with the transformers, I can add one directly to the canvas by clicking on the connection I want the transformer to appear on and simply typing its name. We call this functionality Quick Add. I will also change the parameters for my reprojector transformer to define the coordinate system I'm using. I will set the source coordinate to UTM 83-10 and the destination coordinate to latitude-longitude. When we click the Run button, the workspace will run and the data will be translated, transformed, and restructured to give the output dataset that we truly want. So there we have it. We've officially created our very first FME translation. We started by translating the parks data from map info tab to GML. We modified its attributes, and finally, we reprojected the data. And it was all as easy as FME. Thanks for watching, and until next time, happy FMEing.